周三4月13日，美国国务院发言人内德·普莱斯表示，在确定俄罗斯入侵乌克兰期间是否发生种族灭绝之前，要由国际律师考虑证据。周二4月12日，美国总统拜登首次表示，俄罗斯入侵乌克兰相当于种族灭绝，这是他言论的重大升级。普莱斯表示，美国支持国际律师确定是否达到了法律门槛。但是没有说明美国是否会在支持正在进行的调查过程中启动自己的调查。
The president also, as you heard, emphasized that it will be the task of international lawyers to determine whether what we're seeing meets that legal threshold of genocide. So we are engaged in a process at this very moment to work with partners around the world, but in the first instance, our Ukrainian partners, to help them collect, to preserve, to document, and to share evidence of atrocities, potential war crimes, and yes, if that threshold, that legal threshold is reached, genocide. We are working very closely with the Office of the Ukrainian Prosecutor General, who has set up a team under her purview to initiate a criminal case with an eye towards potential prosecution.
种族灭绝被认为是最严重的国际罪行，此前被用来描述纳粹大屠杀。1948年，根据一项联合国公约，它被定为一种国际法上的罪行。克里姆林宫周三表示，他们断然不同意拜登将俄罗斯在乌克兰的行动描述为种族灭绝，并指责华盛顿虚伪。